Sargon, who was it? I thought I recognized Anahita. Is she involved?
Yes, she is. Without a doubt.
Barum, gather your forces. You are to leave for Mount Kaf at once in search of Prince Hassan. Ardashir and his soldiers are already on the way. We need all the help we can get.
We will not fail you, Your Majesty.
Bring him back. Bring back my son.
Citadel. Anahita took Prince Hassan beyond these gates.
I can't fathom why Anahita would do such a thing.
Sargon, you know her best. What do you make of it?
It doesn't make sense. She has always been loyal.
She wants to seize power for herself.
What do you even mean?
The Simorgh may have disappeared, but the mighty god used to live on Mount Kaf, and perhaps still does.
It has always been the Simorgh who appoints future kings and queens.
Anahita probably wishes to receive the Simorgh's blessing.
But why kidnap Prince Hassan?
She needs him. The gates to the Simorgh Temple only open for members of the royal family.
She has lost her mind. She will never get the Simorgh's...
We can't be certain.
One thing's for sure. Prince Hassan is in danger. She will kill him once she has no need for him.
Immortals, follow me. Let's help Ardashir and find Prince Hassan.
Wait for me here. Don't worry. I won't be long. Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here. Accessible to all, Mount Kaf was home to a great citadel of wisdom. The pride of all Persia.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Hassan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await us?
What is this sorcery?
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped. Here, not everything is what it seems.
I'm good. Kais and Layla are by my side.
Your swords?
Yes. They have...
Stay sharp. Prince Hassan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Menelaus. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here.
I can feel it too. There's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then.
Varum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the Prince in Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
Yeah!
What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature, and I know every tree here.
Like this one? Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They're called Wakwak. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many Wakwak trees throughout Mount Qaf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by a general. Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Qaf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Here, for you. Go on. Try it. Here. I might as well show you a neat trick to remember places on Mount Qaf.
Thank you, miss. I don't know.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon, warrior of the immortals.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount Qaf. I'll share my discoveries with you when I can, but I'll need time crystals to do it.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Qaf.
Take the prince to the Simorg gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Hassan back, come and get him!
Anahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Hassan to the Simorg gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne. That thing above us. What is it?
I'm not sure. But to get to Hassan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance, that's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Varum sent him to the east to investigate the forest.
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
Artaban.
Sargon, Varum saw Anahita's guards, and he's in pursuit. As for me, I cannot continue. Time flows differently here. My mind is playing tricks on me. I can't discern the truth from the imaginary.
Artaban, thank you for being honest with me. Does this mean you're retreating?
I'm not giving in just yet. I intend to serve until my last breath. After all, if Anahita really has changed loyalties, I believe you're short of a sparring partner. Let's warm up and review the basics.
The basics again.
Practice doesn't make perfect. Perfect practice makes perfect. Get in position. Show me how you chain gra- Very well. Baron, since you propel your opponent at close range, the sweep is good against smaller. An airborne enemy cannot retaliate until they're back on.
Perfect to cripple Azure.
Remember that you move forward. If you want to keep your distance, the sweep allows you to maintain your position. This doesn't suit your style, but some situations might require you to take such precautions. Do you remember what I told you about propelling enemies up in the air?
An airborne enemy cannot retaliate until they're back on their feet.
At least that got in your head. Let's go over your upward. Use them to hit targets. Word of warning. You can also use following through with your attacks. Remember. Now then. The forward slide. It's a chance to engage.
Closing the distance. That suits me.
Now let's combine everything. Very, you're up.
I understand. Any word of the
Sir Aura passed through?
I'm certain Menelaus will.
Yes.